On the question on Mr. Navalny, let me say that Mr. Navalny should not be in prison. The EU continues to call for his immediate and unconditional release and a full investigation into his poisoning. In a democratic society, pluralism, political pluralism is encouraged, and opposing voices are not silenced. In this unacceptable that Alexei Navalny is behind bars. How can the High Representative meet in these circumstances? It would give the wrong impression that we accept the situation or agree with it. We do not. That said, the EU continues to have close contacts with Mr. Navalny's team. The European Union will revert to the issue at the upcoming Foreign Affairs Council and discuss its implication and possible further action. As you know, again, the visit is not over yet. The High Representative said that the discussions are ongoing, and you have seen the press conference. And of course, the EU is in touch with Mr. Navalny's team.